Christmas, everyone. Miss Sinnott here, and welcome back to our second virtual carol service here at Pierstown National School. Meal of Week is to the students and staff for kicking things off and getting us in the festive spirit, led by our principal, Miss Walsh, with Go Christmas. The Christmas spirit is all about generosity and sharing joy, and I can assure you that there will be plenty of both here tonight. The theme of our show this year is The Gift, and once again, we have asked some very talented stars together with their teachers to create something wonderful, especially for you. Each class has created a special COVID-19 friendly performance, and as you will see, each is individual but equally spectacular. Before we unveil each gift and share the joy, we have these messages from some very dear friends.
Hello, boys and girls at Pierstown National School. It's me, your friend Santa, and of course the beautiful Mrs. Claus is here as well.
Santa.
Give them a little wave, Mrs.
Hello,
Claus.
Hello, boys and girls.
And do you know, we had to tune in because that was a brilliant opening number, and we always like to watch these carol services, don't we, Mrs. Claus?
We had to take a bit of time out from the workshop, didn't we?
Oh, we
to
did.
Watch
we came away
online.
To watch it because we're still dancing to the Jerusalem routine from last year with the elves, aren't we, Mrs. Claus?
We are.
Yes.
And you know, I hear the elves have been visiting all their classrooms and homes,
yes,
and they've been telling us all about the preparations, haven't they, Santa?
Yes, Mrs.
All
Claus.
The practicing of dance routines and boomwhackery and
boom-whackery.
Oh, and poetry and everything.
That's right, Mrs. Claus. And we wish you all the best of luck. And we want you to leave us out a nice Christmas treat.
Ooh,
and
yes,
we'll make sure to leave you nice presents at Christmas, won't we, Mrs.
We will,
Claus?
Santa.
Very good. Bye.
Merry Christmas.
Hello, everyone. Today, the 21st of December, sees just four more sleeps to the biggest event of the year. As the principal of the school, I cannot say how proud I am of the children and their resilience over the last 2 years. Along with the staff of Pierstown National School, they have been an absolute credit to themselves. But tonight, let's put all talk about bubbles and pods aside and focus on fun and excitement. And while we're looking forward to getting our Christmas holidays tomorrow, the last week has been one of great fun and excitement and making memories. So without further delay, let's unite once more for music and poems and fun times galore. Top up the stove and put up your feet. Tonight you are in for a wonderful treat.
We now
Merry Christmas, everybody. My name is Father Ray Dove, and you're welcome to my home, and I'm here to wish you a very, very happy and a very peaceful Christmas. Before I show you some very special friends of mine, I want to thank you all in the school for being such wonderful, wonderful warriors during this difficult time. And a big thank you also to your teachers, to your carers, the SNAs, and to all the members of staff at Pearsonstown National School for doing such a wonderful, wonderful job in keeping our school open and keeping everybody healthy and safe. And wish you all a very happy, very special Christmas. This is a special time for families to be gathered around, and for the mums and dads and for the guardians and grandparents, Christmas is about making memories for children. Memories that will outlast the tinsel and the toys. But I want to show you some of the people or some of the presents that I still have going back for many, many years. So these are some of the gifts which I have received down through the years. Some of you might recognise them. There's Paw Patrol. We have Dustin the turkey, one of my first gifts. I also have Buzz Lightyear. I have Woody and Cuddly toys as well. And all these are memories for me down through my years as being a priest and also down through the years of Christmas. But the one present that I always get every year and the one present that gives me the greatest joy is this present. It's the gift and the birthday of Jesus. Because this is the gift that keeps giving. It never gives up. And Jesus never gives up on any of us. In our good times and our bad, he's always walking with us. So please don't forget, as the Coca-Cola ad says, the reason for the season. And the reason for the season is Jesus Christ. I wish you and your loved ones, on behalf of the parish community here in Pearsonstown, a very happy, a very peaceful and a holy Christmas. God bless you all.
Suddenly an angel appeared over her head. She was terrified, well, once you be if a flying glowing angel appeared, you did see. When he spoke his word from God up above, she was filled with nothing but wonder and love.
News, dear lady, God has chosen you from all to have his special baby. Name him Jesus at his birth, and he will be God's son on earth.
I can't believe it. I am so blessed. I'll try my very best.
But then one day some messengers came to town and Mary and Joseph weren't turned upside down. and what important news we have to tell.
By order, Caesar Augustus, you must sign your name upon the dotted line.
The fact of the matter, we must warn us that you have to sign in the place you were born.
Sofa for filled with fear. This is not what they wanted here, you see. It was very bad news for them. It was an 8-mile journey to Bethlehem.
They had no choice, no time to waste. They set off at once, making haste.
After days of travel, they finally arrived. Exhausted and hungry, they barely survived. Joseph's face looked very worried. There was a good reason why they hurried.
Mary, they will come here soon. It was really important they find the room. Now, finally, when all hope seemed gone, a kindly innkeeper took them on.
I would give you a room, Mary, but my inn is full. All I have is a stable.
A stable's fine. We're in great need. Thank you, kind sir. You saved us indeed.
On a nearby hill, not far from the town, a flock of sheep were snuggling down. The shepherds were keeping watch of their sheep when everyone else was fast asleep. When the sky was filled with light, a host of angels walked the incredible sight. The angels sang to the beautiful mom, back in the stable baby Jesus was born. Still on the hillside, the shepherds did delay. What present to give, they all had a say.
And we should get the presents a while to look through. Yes, but all that we have is wood and crude.
But I have no money, a poor shepherd I am. I've got it. We'll take him a newborn lamb.
Come on then. Enough of just tuning and throwing. Pick up the lamb and let's get going.
From a land in the east, a distance as far, three white kings had seen a great star. It has long been foretold that a new star would bring the arrival on earth of God's Son, our King.
Did you see it? The bright star up high?
Yes, it's so dazzling, it lights up the sky.
There's no doubt about it. Must be the one.
We'll follow to find God's new baby son.
Stable were a glorious sight,
animal, shepherd, and king take delight. Thank you for praising our new baby boy, a precious symbol of peace and joy. Now our Christmas tale has come to an end. Our very best wishes to you we do send.
I don't know.
How did a snowman cross the wall? Because you are not a wall.
Brian, what's a snowman's favorite letters?
I am P.
Thank you.
Thank you. Kevin.
Give this to 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 Kevin. There you go, Kevin. Kevin's not here.
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 What? Kevin!
Shorter than last year.
I'd like a stack of comic books, a dozen apple pies,
a box of chocolate birdies, and an elephant that flies.
A porpoise for my bathtub,
and a dragon for my room,
a robot that does homework,
and can also use a broom.
And I'd like a hippopotamus, a trumpet, and a drum.
I could use a couple of euro and a million sticks of gum.
Just leave them underneath our tree or near our fireplace.
Oh, you probably won't bring them, but I'm writing just in case.
Introducing your sixth class rap.
It's about Christmas, it's about presents. You stay home with the fam, and we eat a turkey and ham.
Plenty of treats, cakes and pies and sweets. Talk maybe here, but we'll still find time to chew.
Santa's on his way, make sure we have a great day. Stop and buy the treats, surprise is there for you and me.
So all I have to say, have a very, very Merry Christmas Day.
We'll be right back.
Sweet giddy candy canes, Mrs. Claus. Wasn't that performance brilliant?
That was spectacular,
OMG, let it snow, let it snow, let it
Santa,
snow.
Santa, it was tremendous.
Tremendous. And you know, we're very impressed, boys and girls. So well done for me and Mrs. Claus. And of course, Mrs. Claus, to all the hard-working staff. These things don't happen by accident. Sure they don't, Mrs. Claus. And you know, boys and girls, lean in and I'll tell you a secret. Lean in a bit more. We've sent a special delivery on the Elf Express to the school today to say well done, everybody. So be very good and we'll see you at Christmas. Bye.
Bye, boys and girls.